That was a fucking scramble.
Hey.
You watch your back out there, okay?
There's nowhere to hide.
I'll lie down and die only after I avenge my family.
You did all right. John cleansed you, but I bet you feel a bit dirty.
The fuck getting into a better position? Taking ammo! Someone cover me! Got it!
Thank you. That was too close. You're the reason there's called planes in the sky.
Fuck, that was fun.
Cult's after you now. Watch your back. John's got a small army guarding his ranch and airstrip. I know it'd be a big win for the Resistance if we could turn some of his toys against him.
We're all here for you.
I hope the Resistance...
thought John's thugs were already plenty mean, something's made them meaner.
Heard you're giving Eden's Gate a hard time.
I told the Laurels not to build their bunker so close to the water. Damn thing keeps flooding. The gear's no good if you can't get to it.
I should drive up to the lake soon and catch some trout.
Who are we to question the father?
Maybe the ranch and the father.
After they're saved, they'll thank us.
Not much longer now.
We need to get out of this somehow. Maybe they'll ransom us off.
Pastor Jerome sure pulled you out of a mess. Word is, some local pyromaniacs want to fight against the cult. I heard they're camping out by the old bus wreck. It's not far. Take it easy.